Relatedly, civil society organizations have recommended the dapivirine vagina ring as a new choice for HIV prevention among women who are most at risk of contracting the deadly virus. Shakira Namwanje, the programs officer at the Uganda Network for AIDS Support Organization, says the DPV ring is an ideal HIV/AIDS prevention tool, but the government of Uganda has failed to implement it. The DPV ring is a female-initiated option to reduce the risk of HIV infection. To properly use the ring, it must be worn for a period of 28 days, after which it should be replaced by a new ring.
So since we participated in this research that gave the world information and gave us a new tool that is purely women-centered, that is to help women reduce on the new infections that we get every year or every day, it is my humble request that together with the Ministry of Health and partners, we work together to introduce this ring in Uganda such that women and girls can benefit from this tool.
The CSOs also want more efforts put in the test, treat and retain policy as a means of ensuring adherence to ARVs and also end the spread of HIV by 2030.